Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I got an xTool screen printer from xTool recently, and I use it with xTool X1 to do some screen printing at home. I was amazed at how easy it is. xTool screen printer is my first screen printing machine, and it is the first screen printer combined with laser engraving to let me easily screen print artwork at home. So today, I will show you how I use xTool X1 and the xTool screen printer to do some interesting printing. My xTool screen printer is multicolor kit, and if you buy this kit, you can get a screen printer, fixing pin for 4 screen fixing frames, a squeegee and an ink spatula, 12 pieces of screens, cardboard, a cutting mat, a magnetic ball, a canvas bag, 4 screen fixing frames, 11 bottles of water-based ink, frame fixing pieces for X2, X1 or D1 laser engraver, and user manual books. Before using X2, X1 laser engrave patterns on the screen, we need to mount the screen on the frame. Let's jump right in. Step 1. Put the back of the screen fixing frame facing up and open all 6 fixing locks on the edge to the outside. Step 2. Place a piece of screen on the frame and lay it flat. You should make sure that the cardboard behind the screen is all the right way inside the frame. Step 3. Insert the fixing pins into the groove of the screen fixing frame at an approximate angle of 45 degrees to fix the screen. Step 4. After installing the 4 fixing pins, rotate all the fixing locks to the inside. Step 5. Tear off all the cardboard from the backside, and you will finish the screen printing preparation. The frame fixing piece is very important for laser engraving on screens because the frame fixing piece holds the screen in the same position, which is critical for multicolor screen printing. Using the frame fixing piece with the X2 X1 laser engraver is super easy. Just attach it to the right side of the machine, screw it in, and then line up the screen for engraving. Once this easy step is done, you can clean up the X2 screen printer with the X2 X1 to create an awesome screen printing artwork at home. After you connect the X2 X1 to your computer, open the X2 Creation Space software and import your patent file. Vector files are recommended. You need to select the screen preparation mode and 0.2mm coated screen material on the software's processing panel. In the object panel, select the easy stack panel and the software will automatically set the laser engraving parameters for you. The next step is the regular setting of the x2 x1, including distance setting and marking processing area. After that, place the pattern into the processing area, and in order to ensure that you print out the pattern the same as the original pattern, you need to select the reflect horizontally or reflect vertically. In this project, I need to select the reflect vertically, and then it's waiting for x2 x1 to finish the laser engraving on the screen. Okay, after the X2 X1 finish engraving the pattern on the screen, let's use this screen to print a single color on my t-shirt and canvas back. Simply insert the screen into the screen printer and fasten it. Place the magnetic ball and lay the t-shirt flat on it. And then lower the screen to a suitable place. You can press the screen gently with your finger if the screen can touch the t-shirt. It is at the right distance. And then you can tighten the rotary button. In this single color printing project, I use X2's yellow water-based ink to screen print my t-shirt. Simply pour the right amount of water-based ink onto the screen, and then use the squeegee to print the ink out onto the t-shirt. As you can see, the ink adheres well to the t-shirt, and the pattern is very nice. Let's do the same thing on my black canvas back. In my multiple color screen printing project, I plan to screen print two colored cat, but this file is just a colorful image, and I need to use the chase image function on X2 creation space software. It will automatically recognize the image and convert it to a vector file and separate the different colors into different layers. So it is easy to proceed with the multiple color screen printing project. In this two-color screen printing project, I need to laser engrave two screens for these two layers separately. I want to engrave for the orange layer first, so I need to turn on the multiple object selected for the orange layer, but turn off it for the black layer, so that it can laser engrave for each layer separately on each screen. after the first screen is finished with laser engraving, and replace the second new screen on the X2 X1 for engraving the black layer pattern, and turn on the multiple objects selected for the black layer, but turn off it for the orange layer. Okay, after using X2 X1 to finish laser engraving these two screens, let's start with the multicolor screen printing on the t-shirt and the canvas back. Do the same thing as the single color printing. I use red ink to print this layer pattern. Try again to make sure the ink is fully printed on the t-shirt. Waiting for the red ink to fully dry, about 30 minutes, and start to print the black layer pattern. After the first printing is fully dry, let's continue the second layer pattern print with the black water base ink. And regarding for the canvas back screen printing, do the same things with the multicolored screen printing on t-shirt. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time.